shouldn't just worry about it, but you just hate it.
Oh my god, look at her. She thinks she's all that.
She knows she's only wearing that makeup because she's so ugly underneath.
And she's wretched.
Hey, Gigi, don't listen to what they're saying. They just hate us. Despite what they say, you're beautiful. Don't just listen. Don't listen. It is jokes.
Self-esteem and courage, joy and peace, happiness and your priceless. Please stay strong, don't let go, don't give in, yes. Trials only come to make us strong. Trust in Him, I promise they won't last for. Yes, I am God and God.
Oh,
Okay.
Have we been stretching a long time, or is somebody late?
Always late
for
a long time.
I don't know.
These
preachers' wives.
Just like church. Always late. She said pastor's wife, late.
Wait, always they get here.
And is it me, or are you getting tired of her always being called to do this? Her keep being called to do that. I'm the one with my dance studio. Here she comes.
Hello, everyone. We're going to get started with practice in a few minutes. Sorry I'm late, but you know traffic. And I guess the other ones will be here soon.
You do.
I know. We've been waiting a long time. How can you dance and choose like that anyway?
Really? Really, ladies? You know what? I am too grown for this. You know, if you're going to talk about me, you can at least do it so I can't hear you. You know, I didn't even want to teach this class. They asked me to do it. But I'm fooling with grown women. You know what? I put up with this when I was a child, but I'm not going to put up with it from grown people, from ladies who should know better. You know what? I am going to call my husband. He can turn around and pick me up because I'm done with y'all.
We should
I'm done.
Have an attitude. We don't want to be waiting.
Y'all have a great one.
You just don't know. I've been exercising all night.
Sorry I had to turn around and come right back.
That's okay.
You know, the same stuff that I've been dealing with all my life. You know, from my childhood, you know, but then, you know, it was little girls, but yeah, it still hurt. It still hurt. But now, grown women, and I don't have to be here, I can't do it. I can't do it.
Baby,
I'm tired of dealing with it.
Baby, baby, look, why do you let them get to you? Come on. Look, you're better than that. I mean, look, God said you was beautifully and wonderfully made, right? Right? We've been married, 19 years? Come on. You're beautiful. You're better than that. Yeah, you've been through some stuff. I understand that. We all have. But you're beautiful. And don't you ever, ever forget that. Okay? Okay. All right, let's go.
Yeah, I like the front row. Yeah.
God's gift to this world, on him you always rely. You're beautiful.